was in the defense unit for a while. I was the worst recruit, but they were always kind. I worked so hard to keep up with everyone. Then we reorganized and got a whole crop of new recruits. Before I knew it, I was a veteran with a bunch of God Eaters coming to me for advice. Time keeps marching on, I guess. Captain Haru always tells me I can't act like a rookie forever. We're a commando team. We can move around easy and help anywhere because it's just two of us. Oh, right. I had a question about that. I think I figured out how I can get better. Even though the fourth unit is just us two, I still manage to get in the way. If I want to be helpful, I'll need an Oracle Reserve. That way, I can hit so much harder. Unfortunately, my God Arc's not compatible, so Lika said it was unsafe for me to have one. But if I did have one, I think I could do some good. Do you think maybe you could ask Lika for me? Thank you so much. Oh, and please don't tell Captain Haru about this. I want it to be a big surprise for him. Okay, mission time. I'll be more aggressive, just like you taught me, instructor.
God Eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
This mission over here. It looks sneaky through it and still win. High ground looks safe, but it's a lot more exposed. What do you think?
everyone make sure to get some solid rest.
Hooray!
Promise that I'll be able to guide you better next time.
To supply an oracle reserve for Canon? Can I, say this off the record? I didn't stop her from getting the reserve. That was Haru. I'm sure you can guess why. When they got a look at her new power, well, some of the unit was concerned over Canon's targeting habits and asked for transfers. Captain Haru thought it was the best solution to tell her it just wasn't compatible with her god arc. At the same time, and keep in mind this is just my engineer's perspective, Canon's compatibility with her god arc is off the freaking charts. She has so much unfettered potential. I'm kind of curious to see how much firepower she can get out of that old model of hers. Well, all right. You started to teach Canon, right? I know she calls you instructor and all that. Then, ultimately, the decision falls to you. You could nurture her incredible talent, or not. I hope you make the right call. I know. Look, spend some time with her before you make up your mind. I think it will help. By the way, would you bring this to her for me? She asked me to do a little tune-up work. Canon, when you're out on assignment today, I want you to do something for me. Sure. I mean, yes. What can I do?
I want you to show me that you deserve to be assigned to an Oracle Reserve, okay?
You mean I can have one? I'll do my absolute best. I'll give 300%! I promise!
I don't suppose you'd be willing to give me any advice, huh?
Oh, okay. Yes, instructor. I'll focus on supporting everyone out there and keeping them healthy.
Keep that up and you'll do great. I want this to work for you, Canon, so I'll be hoping for the best.
Thank you both so much. I promise I won't let you down. I'll show you how much I deserve one. I know I will!
Instruments are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
Do this thing!
Scratch one origami. Alpha, burst neutralized. Well done.
Sweet!
Incredible compatibility, Cannon. If you use the recovery bullets, you'll do great.
Really? I can really have one? Thank you. Thank you so much. Both of you. This is wonderful. Oh, I was so worried that you guys wouldn't have any use for me anymore. When everyone but me could use a reserve, I was so afraid that I would get phased out.
Cannon.
I have to call and tell my parents!
This actually really is great for her. With recovery bullets, people will be rushing to get hit. Very clever. Keep up the good work, instructor.
that zone. Find yourself a tactically sound position. You've got more endurance than ever before. We can confirm enemy bond is now broken. Your current strategy is effective. That's the way. It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
All right, let's do this.
Sure, right. Leave it to me.
Moving on, our last operations have been successful. Moreover, we have not lost any training or operation time due to injury. All of our god arcs remain at peak operating efficiency, and our kill counts have grown dramatically. Miss Lika has requested that we make better use of our advanced teams. Reconnaissance and distant ranging missions are the team's bread and butter, so to speak. Hibari also approached the captain and me with the same suggestion. It is safe to say that we will continue to hear a good deal about this in the future.
Nana! Come on, stay with me! Nana!
So, how does it taste, Nana?
Really good! It's the most delicious thing ever, Mommy!
Wonderful. When you're happy, Mommy's happy. Now, Mommy's going out for a while to slay the bad monsters. Will you keep your promise, Nana?
I won't cry, and I won't get mad, and if I'm lonely, I'll eat an Odin sandwich.
You're such a good girl. Remember to be careful, and I'll be back in no time flat. That's my promise.
I will! Oh, Vice Captain, you're... and Shiel...
I collapsed, didn't I? I had a really awful dream. Everything was dark, but I could feel blood and...
It's all right. Perhaps you should lie down a while longer.
Yeah? Okay. Thank you, Shiel. That does feel better. I bet you didn't know Dr. Rachel took me in after my mom died, huh? I was still really little when it happened. It feels like I've forgotten so much. I think for a long time it was just Mom and me. We must have lived up near the mountains, I guess, because I do remember it snowed lots. She was a god-eater, too, so when she left to go fight Aragami, she'd always make me promise. I'd smile and say that I wouldn't cry, and I wouldn't get mad, and if I ever felt lonely, I'd have a super delicious Odin sandwich. When my tummy was full with my mom's cooking, I wouldn't feel so alone anymore. And she always smiled really big when I ate a lot. That's why Odin's sandwiches make me so happy. They always remind me of being with my mommy. And of the promise I'd make to her. Yes! I feel better! I feel like I need to run! Or go eat an entire giant sandwich on my own. But, oh, more important, thank you for listening to me.
Please do be careful, Nana. Perhaps you should go visit Dr. Rachel for a quick checkup, just in case.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am! I'll go see her as soon as I've had just a little snack, promise. Odin's sandwich, here I come!